just can't stop now. No, trying to find a way out. Hey,
give me a Bugatti. As soon as I get my money, while I'm killing everybody, I'm about to buy a Maserati. Pull up straight into the park.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Soon as I get my money, while I'm killing everybody. But right now, we gon' keep it going. I done chunked this water in the wine and it's flowing. And I got a pocket full of dreams, but I serve it to the fiends when an AC in a car blowing.
DJ was horrible, and I got phone. I think you texted me. It was like I got a good 12 texts in like
everybody
1 minute.
Was like that party was so live. Everybody was just like, "Yo, we gotta do it again the next day."
Yeah, but
we gotta do it again. But we thinking like everybody don't know. You know, not me, but everybody else. They thinking that it's gonna be the same niggas.
Yeah.
It's not the same niggas. You
first
know what
of all, Goonie is the first. Like when I went out with him, he's the first. And I'm not exaggerating when I say this, every person that died that I've ever seen get more dues. And this particular, this is when it was like three females and it was like 15 niggas. And Goonie like, well, I'm not going in until everybody that came with me is going in. Like, that's what's about to happen. And so the security like, but Goonie, you up next? And you like, I know. But until everybody gets in, like, I'm not going in. Like, you know what I'm saying?
It's, to me, it's a respect
and
factor.
And when I say that every one of them niggas, not females, every one of them niggas walked through that door because Goonie was up next. So let's hurry up and get his ass up here. Nigga, it's time to go home. And I don't care if it's 1,000 dudes with this nigga, better let them all in. Period. That's how
he does that.
Like you just it's like you said, a respect factor. And but when you made a name,
everybody's going through something, so you just make the club feel like the best time of your life,
right?
Because it's
right.
Like the ultimate party. Like sometimes the people like nowadays, they got the club scene a little fucked up. Like people are just going, like, yeah, so big pissing contest, but how fun are you making it? Like people want to be interactive,
right.
Women want to, like, I think I win because they know I keep a lot of women around me, but they know it's not always about the sexual factor. It's really about the genuine good time.
Right.
A female doesn't feel like, damn, Goonies, homies, or someone about to try to fuck. Like, no, they come out and really be like, damn, it's really a turn up, and all we doing is having a great time.
Right.
And the select few niggas that do have access to come in, they all do their part, and now everybody feels comfortable.
If females, you don't have a party, the ass is needed to know all
people. Struggle is real.